Hi everyone, welcome back. Welcome if you're new, thank you if you are returning. Happy Wednesday to everyone. How's everyone doing today? I am doing great. The weather's not too good outside. It is raining today and it's a little bit windy and chilly. So I'm doing an indoor haul today. So I did go to the Dollar Tree and I did find some new Christmas items. I'm just so excited to share. So without no further ado, let's just get started. The first things I found here are these Voila Christmas bags, and these are beautiful, guys. This bag has the red truck, the famous red truck, and it says Merry Christmas. It does have a wreath in front of it, some two candy canes, a cute dog with a Buffalo Check scarf, and some presents. Look at that. That is beautiful. Dollar Tree is really stepping up their game this year. And on the sides, it looks like that with blue stripes. Then it does have a tag also here, which is in blue in a snowflake. And this is beautiful that you guys can frame this also. This is a beautiful bag to frame. So I did pick up, I picked up three of these because they are just gorgeous. So three of those. And then I came across this one here, another gift bag for Christmas. This one says comfort and joy. It has a cute horse. Look at that. It's just so pretty. Both sides have the same print. It also has a bird there, a chickadee. And on the sides, it looks like that. Well, actually, it has two chickadees on the pine cones, one and two. Super cute, guys. Really happy about my purchases today. I also grabbed this one here. It was super cute. It has a pig, a sheep, and a cow, and red cardinal, and some chickadees. Look at that. Some farm animals dressed in Christmas rear. And then on the sides, it looks like that. My next bag is this. You get a gingerbread house and you get, again, cardinals, some poinsettias. This is also a beautiful bag here and perfect to frame in the middle. It looks like that on the sides, I mean, and and both sides have the same print. I also got these, and these were also so pretty. I got this one here. It says fa la 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 llama. So it's a llama with some cactuses, some presents. Both sides are the same. And on the sides, it looks like that. I also got this one here, another llama bag. And this one says a secret message inside. So when you do open it, it does say the message is llama. It says llama in there. Very pretty. And then they also had this one here. It says, wishing you a magical holiday season with a super cute unicorn. With some gifts there. Both sides have the same print. Then I got another one here. And it says, Narwhal Noel. And look at that. It does have some cactuses also. Both sides are the same, and on the sides, it looks like that. Super cute gift bags, guys. Happy I came across those. My next finds are these, and this is the first time I've ever seen this at Dollar Tree. Last year, we did not have these. They are the Solar Steak Lights, and these are pretty Christmas light bulbs. Look at that. I got this one in green, so I can use for Christmas time and put it outside in the front of my house on the grass. So I got this green one. It's a pretty big size. I got this yellow one, a blue one. Then they also had it in the color red. Super cute, guys. I'm so glad I came across these. These will look so pretty for Christmas. I also came across these motion activated ornaments by Christmas House. And look at this, guys. You get Frosty the Snowman here. It is motion activated. So they do have the button here that you can press in the back, and it sings, guys. Look at this. Isn't that so pretty? And it lights up in a red color. Super cute. Sings jingle bells, jingle bells. That's so cute. So I came across Frosty the Snowman. Then I found here old St. Nicholas Santa Claus. And I'm gonna turn this one on too. It's motion activated. And it has a lights up, and it's like the snowman. So happy I came across these ones. Then I came across more of these motion activated ornaments by Christmas House. The other day I hauled a penguin one. Now I did find the other sets to this collection, which I'm so happy that I did. So I got this one here with the Santa Claus. It has a wreath on it, on its hand, and a present on the other. Love the scenery in the background. And again, I'm gonna turn this on. And it just sings, we wish you a Merry Christmas. These are just beautiful to put on your tree. So I got this one here with the Santa, and it is all plastic. I also got this one here with the Frosty the Snowman here. He's holding a star in his hand. Again, loving the background scenery. And again, they all sing the same song and they light up. So that just super cute, guys. And then I got this one that's shaped like a Christmas tree and it has a reindeer. This one is really, really pretty. And just looks like that in the back. And I love the way these light up. So I was happy to come across these little cute ornaments. My next new finds is this door cover by Christmas House. This is super cute. It does have the famous red truck on it with the snowman. And it looks like this, guys. So happy I came across it. I will be putting these on my door for Christmas. So yeah, I had to pick up two, one in the front door and one on my back door for Christmas. Happy I came across those. I also got these, and these were brand new to my Dollar Tree. They are self-adhesive gift tags by Christmas House. They are laser gift tags. And look at that. And I got it mostly for, you guys guessed, look at that truck there with the Christmas tree on top. Yeah. So I came across this one. You get 60 pieces because you get the front and the back. Then I also came across this one here. They're self-adhesive gift tags. Again, this one you get 100 pieces in here. And I mostly got it because of the red truck. And it just looks like that. Look at the red truck with Santa Claus there. That reindeer. This one says North Pole. They are all like foiled, if you guys can see that. And they do come with both sides the same. And then I picked up this one, and this one also comes with 100 pieces. And this one just so pretty. It does have like the train. It reminds me of the Polar Express. And different ones here, which they are super cute. So look at that train there. These are just pretty, guys. And Santa Claus up there. They are all foiled also. Front and back the same. Then I came across this one here, and it has cardinals, a snowman, reindeer. It just looks like that, and it is all foiled. Happy I came across these gift tags. Then I came across these gift card holders by Christmas House. It says Merry Christmas, and of course, the famous red truck again with the Christmas trees there. And this is how it looks. It says to and from there. You put your message and you put a gift card in there. So I am planning to give some gift cards out this Christmas season. So I picked up two of those. And then I got these ones. Those ones are the tin ones, and these ones are the cardboard. And they are gift card holders again. And it just looks like that again with the famous red truck. So I did pick up two of those. They are foiled also. Then I also found this one here. It's a gift card holder again. It's the cardboard one. And it says comfort and joy with a hot cocoa mug. And you get some candy canes in the mug and some peppermint candies around. Very pretty. And then I came across more tin gift card holders, guys. I came across this one. It says have yourself a merry little Christmas. And then the back is just a solid red. And then I came across this one. It says joy with three lovely snowmen and snow ladies there. Very, very pretty. And then the back is just a solid blue. Happy I came across these. Then I got these. And these are just gorgeous, guys. They are candles. They are from Everything Home, the candle collection. And it's not telling me that it has a scent on it, but it does have a scent, like a light, very light scent here, and it smells amazing. I can't describe it. It's like a light snow or something. Like, it's a very nice light scent. So I picked up these two. It does have the snowman there, and all around the jar, it does have a snowflakes. So happy I came across those two. Then I came across these two. It says, it's the most wonderful time of the year. And it just has a red looking like Christmas tree there. And these are all white wax. And this one to me, it doesn't have no scent. Yeah. So I got two of those. Then I also got two of these ones, which have stockings hanging, which look like that. This one has a very light scent, and it smells like, like a caramel to me. And then I also got this one here, well, these two, in the plaid with lovely snowflakes all around. Those are just beautiful for the Christmas season. Again, it really has a light scent to them also. Then I came across these cookie boxes. You get two counts in here. And look at this, guys. Yeah. It has the red truck there on both boxes, and it just looks like this. So perfect for if you do Christmas baking, like to put cookies in here and give it as a gift to a neighbor, friend, or family member. That's why I got these for, and look, they're just beautiful. And then I came across these cookie boxes. You get two. They just have poinsettias all around. And they look like that. Then I came across these gift boxes by Christmas House. You get five pieces in here. It's not telling me the sizes, but they are square boxes. And look at this, guys. Look at that cute camper. It does say Merry Christmas. These are squared boxes. And in the front, it has Santa Claus there. And it does say, let it snow. And the other ones here in between, I do not know the design of them, but they should be all pretty. And then I came across this one here. You get five, again, gift boxes. And this one I really liked. It has reindeer. Loving the color of that. And the reindeer has a wreath around its head with some bows. And the front just looks like that, and it does say Merry Christmas here. So was glad I came across that. Then I came across these gift boxes. You get four in them by the Christmas house. The front one just has, I'm guessing that's a cardinal bird there with a wreath. And it says Merry Christmas. And the back one says Merry Christmas in the plaid in gold lettering. And the other two must be beautiful also because I cannot see them. But yeah, those are just beautiful. And I was so happy to come across more candles. And these were new. This is the only scent that I found. It's by Luminescence. It's the winter pine scented candle. And it looks like that. It comes in a 3 ounce, one wick. And it smells like a pine Christmas tree. That's what it smells like to me. It smells amazing. Perfect scent for the Christmas. So I picked up two of those. And these are the only ones that I found. Then I came across these carry-alongs, activity pads from Nickelodeon. And these are just perfect, you know, if you do have children, if you're going for a long ride out for Christmas, for the holidays, to a family member's house, this is just perfect for your kids. Let me see what it comes with here. It comes with crayons and stickers. And this one is the Shimmer and Shine. And yeah, it just looks like that. They could color in, there's some activities. In the back there's crayons. Then I picked up Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Includes crayons and stickers. It's a carry-along also, and looks like that. And the inside, it just has like pictures of elves to color in. Just very, very pretty. It has X's and O's, some activities in there. So yeah. This is perfect, like I said, for long drives. Then I also came across these pop-up books. They are so pretty. They are for Christmas. It says The First Christmas Story. I got that one. It says Make Your Christmas Merrier with Clever Pop-Up Books featuring favorite holiday characters and scenes sure to delight the little ones on your Christmas list. So these are perfect stocking stuffers, and they just look like that. You open up and they pop up. That's the second page. Just beautiful, guys. So I did get that one. Then I got Noel, the new reindeer. I'm going to show you the first page here of the pop-up. Look at that. So I got that one. Then I got this one, the perfect Christmas tree. With all the little snowmen. Again, I'll show you the first page here. Loving the scenery in here. The snowmen. And this comes with the story. And then I got Christmas Countdown. And it looks like that inside. And these are all the four that you could collect. And I did get all four. And I came across this Christmas house scarf. I just love that. So I can use for Christmas. And it just is looks like this. It's green and it has poinsettias all around. In white and red. Super cute to use for Christmas time. Then I came across these. It's the Disney Mickey Play Packs. You get four crayons, one sticker sheet, and 24-page coloring book. And it looks like that. Perfect again for your children to do for the Christmas holidays. Just come with crayons, stickers. And I also got this play pack. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And you get four crayons and one sticker sheet and 24-page coloring book. And it has Santa with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So you get like, you know, the coloring book, the stickers, and crayons. And these are perfect stocking stuffers also, guys. I came across these gift boxes. You get two pieces. So you do get a small size, well, medium. And it has like Santa Claus all around and a snowman. And inside, you do get another smaller box. And I don't know if you guys can see that, but it does have a snowman inside there. So you do get two boxes. My next great find here are these ice cube trays. And I got this one in the blue. And it does come with all penguins. The shapes. Looks like that. and like that. Super cute also to use for Christmas, for your Christmas drinks. They're just super cute, so you can make some drinks with some penguin ice in there. Then I also found this one here. It's a nice tray, and it does have bells that look like that. And again, that's the shape. Glad I came across these ice trays. Then I came across these treat bags. You get 15 in here of the Santa Claus. And then I came across the snowman treat bags, and you get 15 also. I picked up some chocolates here by Palmer. It is a peppermint bark cups. I never seen these last year at the Dollar Tree, so this year they had it. So I can't wait to give these a try. It says here, your two favorite flavors, chocolate and candy cane crunch. They do look delicious. Happy I came across that. Then they also have these sticker activity, sticker and number. So you get 50 stickers. It says follow the numbers to complete each page. And it's Frosty Friends. Another great Christmas little activity here. And it just looks like this inside. Thanks for playing at the end there. And then you do get some activities, and you get lots of stickers in there. And yeah, and look at this one, guys. Dress him up. So a lot of little activities here for the kids to do. Then I picked up this one. This one's called the Chili Sillies. Includes two sticker sheets, two cookie cards, and creative sticker play. And this one is the funny faces. And just looks like that. Goes play in the snow, be merry. A lot of activities here, a lot of stickers, and there's even a word search. Then I also came across this one here. It's a snow fight. This one comes with 50 stickers, looks like that. Again, this one says Santa Claus is coming to town. Find the stickers to see who is singing with Santa. Looks like that. Then you do get, look at that. Who's ready for Santa? Who's, you guys get it, the owls? Yeah, I love owls, so that was super cute. And then again, look at these stickers. So I was glad I came across these sticker activity books. Then I came across these Swirls Cotton Candy. Candy cane flavor, hand spun in the USA. It's fat free, cholesterol free, sodium free, gluten free, natural and artificial flavors. And I just thought that I would give this a try, or my daughter, she's the one that picked this out. And then I also got this. She got this for herself. It's a sweet fun popcorn, and it's in the strawberry flavor. Last time I did pick up the Tutti Fruity flavor in the popcorn. And let me tell you guys see that, pick that one up, because that one is delish. This one I do not know, but it should be good. I do love all strawberry flavors, so I was glad I came across this. And you do get 130 grams. Then I came across these new squishies. They are super soft. I got this one here of the Little Red Riding Hood. They are super soft. Look at that. So I did get this one here, and then I got this one here, which do not know which one this one is, but again, another squishy. And then I got this little guy here, and this little guy. They are super soft, guys, look at that, and slow rising. Then my next items are more new candles, guys. I did find the Old Lonesburg Lemon Drop Scented Candle. It's a 3 ounce. It's in the mason jar. And guys, if you guys get a chance to see this at your Dollar Tree, and it smells amazing. It smells like such a fresh lemon scent. So happy I came across the lemon drop. So I did pick up two of those. And then I got the peach cobbler. Then one wick, and it looks like that. And it smells amazing, guys. Yeah, it smells like peaches. Next, I did get this Jelly Belly Kids Mix, and you do get 28 grams. So I picked up two packages of those. And then I came across, these were also brand new to my Dollar Tree. They are these wall decor pieces. And this one, it says, have a beautiful time, and you get little pom-poms in there. And this one is of the llama. In the back, you do get your string here so you can hang on your wall. And I got this one here. It says, let's make a splash with the mermaid. And I got this one with the unicorn. It says, I believe in unicorns. And it looks like that, again, with pom-poms in there. That's just beautiful, guys. And then my last item here, guys, is this. This was at my Price Buster section at my Dollar Tree. But I only got one thing from there. And this is the Reese's Half Pound Cup. And look how huge this is, guys. And I got this for my husband. He does love peanut butter. And this was $4. This is the only thing from the Price Buster section. This was $4. And the rest of the items I got were $1.25. And that was it for my haul, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this haul. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Take care, everyone. Bye.